Ryan. Alright.
We're supposed to take pictures of you boys.